The nature of conflict in Africa has changed really a long time ago. If you want to date it, it's probably with the independence of the Congo and the death of Hammarskjöld that conflicts in Africa became internal in nature and not it's not between states. Since the Brahimi report, I think the Brahimi report has given the Department of Peacekeeping in the United Nations much more resources. And perhaps there is a little bit more understanding of the new kind of conflicts that the UN deals with. And in particular that this is, you know, that you are doing peacekeeping before you have a peace to keep. I think this is the new situation that exists now in African conflicts. You know, there is definitely a need, a pressing need, for academic interest and work on conflicts in our continent. And it is terribly important that it be Africans themselves, African academics themselves, who do that work. I understand that there is close cooperation between the African Union here and IPSS. This is all to the good. And I was discussing with some of your people here and asking whether you are doing some work on creating a network of African academics interested in conflict to work together and bring, you know, different perspectives and take it to the African. You know, the AU and the UN have been working together for a long time, and I think they are fully aware of the necessity to really keep a very, very active dialogue between them to improve the quality of their relationship when they deal with conflicts in Africa. So, you know, I'm satisfied with this dialogue that exists between the two organizations. There are problems, definitely, but I think that there is on both sides satisfaction with the kind of cooperation that exists, and also an understanding that more work should be done to make it even better.